seasons changing. I feel the tides turning. I feel that the struggle for the environment today is evolving. I see an awakening that the environment is a human right, an understanding that if you violate it, you violate mankind and our future.